like to explain how the screen works. So obviously the needle's in there now. I'm just going to release the pressure. This is your crucible bag, and that is where we take all the samples from. Mm-hmm. When it is full, then I clamp here and I break the seal here. Once the seal is broken, and I press that, now the rest of your blood is going to flow through into there. And this is like a little computerized machine. So what happens is, it will tell us on the little screen here how fast you are flowing, what your time is that you have used, the mils, and the weight of the bag. The reason why it's tilting like that is because in your bag is an anticoagulant, so it stops your blood from clotting.
Is that what that fluid was?
That's the fluid that you saw. So the machine does that all for you. Okay.